I'm the founder and maker of Bhold, a product design studio creating smart, minimalist design that solves a problem in our everyday life. We rapid prototype through 3D printing and produce anywhere between 50 to over 100 versions before a design is deemed ready for release. When I first started Bhold, if I had gone the traditional route, I would have launched one product in more than 1 year. But with 3D printing, I was able to launch not one, but four ready for market, thoroughly tested products in just 3 months. During a design cycle, I go through as many as 1 to 2 new versions per day. And about half of my designs are actually impossible to make without 3D printing. So it opens up a whole new world of complex and beautiful geometries that were not possible before. I use the Ultimaker 2 Plus to prototype, and it's a machine that's so well designed and so well built that I can spend less time managing and fixing the machine and a lot more time focused on designing and innovating. It's reliable enough that I feel confident running a print overnight and just forget about it until it's done. Before today's level of 3D printing technology, it was fairly difficult and slow to prototype and to take a design from concept to final product. You'd have to tool or make the prototypes yourself. And because this is slower, you weren't able to explore as many concepts. And given time constraints and other constraints, you might end up making the mold too early. Unlike traditional product manufacturers, Bhold's designs are made better by technology and a community of beta testers worldwide. I've opened up the design process to be open and transparent, creating a first-of-its-kind program where anyone can download 3D prints and test our prototypes right as they're ready. Our testers are from New York, San Francisco, London, Berlin, Amsterdam, Singapore, and many, many more cities around the world. Through my collaboration with Ultimaker and beta testing with the Bhold Labs community, I'm happy to present the finalized design for our acoustic iPad speaker. It's amazing how 3D printing has enabled my work. I'm fairly certain that this technology will make the world a better place, and I'm so excited to be a part of it.